Oh, come on, I just got the fuck out. Let's go.
Get off.
I like how it made a clank sound when he got him.
Just wanted to remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
It's morning.
Worms. What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
I'm not doing that. Fuck it.
Do you need something?
Tea. I hate tea.
Blade, take all of that. Okay. And go up, get this mission over with. God, that was a really long mission. Oh my fucking god. I didn't think it would be that long.
He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building.
Shit.
I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Fuck, this is gonna be really hard to say to Jade. Especially when she's got that nice ass, man. Huh? Telling me to go down. Am I supposed to go in the other elevator or something, then? Nope, wrong thing. Ride the elevator down? No, hold on. What the fuck is this? Alright, I'm confused. Did I just completely skip him or something? God, I must have. Fuck. Sorry.
Reem's dead.
Shit.
He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building.
Shit.
I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Okay, well, let's see, where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Because I do not know. Oh, over here. Great. Yeah, I completely missed that.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late, he turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Oh, no. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Sarah! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take it!
God damn. What the fuck's going on now? Holy shit, this whole thing is gone now. Oh, they got guns. Fuck, man. What the hell am I supposed to do? I haven't gotten a gun or any shit. Find the dock.
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit. What the hell now?
Shit, Brecken. Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
Staying here for a sec. I actually got a skill point to spend, don't I? Or something? Yeah, I got one for each. Fuck. Learn how to craft a shield using combat. No. 10% off, yes. Oh, health regen, yes. What's this? I'm taking the damage over the durability. Oh, got an achievement. Oh, I didn't see what it was, but oh well, whatever. Alright. Not too much farther, not too much farther. These are train tracks, and yeah, just after this bridge here. I thought one of them was supposed to give me more stamina and not waste it quicker.
Hurry up, Crane. We gotta get him back.
Whoa. I'm gonna check the backpack then. Fuck. Actually, do I got anything to make something? Medkit, lockpicks, explode throwing stars, okay. I made some more, so I got 10 now. Checking around the other back. Oh, fucking get up there. Oh. Yep, this is where we're supposed to go.
Found an entrance. I can't say it was easy though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Just quiet. I heard something. Hey, you. You stay here. I'll check it out. You see that? There he is.
Shit. God damn it! Why are there so many hard fucking missions? We're only 28% done with the story. No, don't fucking slide.
That's it for you.
Fuck me. Find the entrance to the building now. Oh, okay, that's what I'm doing.
Get him!
I have no more health. Ooh, I just took off his head. Oh, I got a medkit, thank you. No, I would want that over anything else. Let's see, what do we got for... Oh, can I make anything? No. Inventory. Hook blade's about done. Nope, wrong one. Hook blade's about done. This has still got durability, okay. Sorry. Oof. That there. And we're good. Though it's electrified now. Nice. Wish I had known that a while ago. Finally. Now I'm probably gonna have to face a whole bunch of freaking guys. Ugh.
Rice's men kidnapped Zera, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well.
This is going to suck. Okay. Oh, come on.
Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zera, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but...
Oh, great.
You have 48 hours.
Fuck. Military throwing knife, okay. Anything else? Alcohol. At 4 now. Ooh. cables. Grab anything I can get. Yeah, that's not all good anyways. Making sure I'm not missing anything good. Okay, I don't know where all those came from, but whatever. String. Water current, I'll add that. And that's all I can make.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
Come on, let's get it open. Let's get it open. Pry it open.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Probably turn off the light. Accidentally change weapons.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Oh, God, that was disgusting. I'm hurting myself on him. Regen.
Now you're just making me mad. Had enough?
Okay, that was a fail. Whoa, how'd he go through the wall? Please? Oh, fucker. Oh, you got a medkit. Thank you. What? Fucker. Inventory. All right, I gotta get rid of some of this useless stuff here. I got 15 pistol ammo? Holy shit. Oh, that's worth 1,000? God. Just get rid of that. Search this. Ew, that was pretty easy. Wait, I thought I had thrown knives. Hold on. There we go. Right now. Any gauze, maybe? Helpful. That's the next place over. Oh, cupboard. Gauze! Good. Good. Alcohol, but I don't have any more gauze. Hopefully there's some gauze in here. No. Oh, medkit bundle. Okay, never mind that. Let's repair this quick. Anything else, Quark? Oh. Is it down though? Yeah. So I still gotta go down anyways. Okay. Wait, did that... The stair leads up or down though? Only down, good.
Where are you, old friend?
Okay, that was easy. Oh, no.
Reckon I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
Oh, great. A hard lockpick. Oh! Inventory full anyways. Crap. Pistol ammo full? I'm getting rid of this. I don't need cash anyways. Holy shit, I got a lot. Never mind that. Fuck. Oh, I gotta press this damn down slice now. Okay. Ooh. We're gonna kill everyone.
Damn it!
That's 163.55. Oh, this is so satisfying. Having a gun in my hands again. Ooh. Oop, didn't mean to hurt myself there. Okay, starting to get rid of some of these enemies. Ooh, wrong one. Military rifle, I'll drop you. Police rifle with even better. Oh! Gauze. Now, make one medkit. Oh. Okay, I gotta clear some of the stuff out. $238. And then two things of Molotovs. Yep. And then flares, I don't use that much, so I'll put that in there instead. Okay, let's get going.
I got you.
Ooh, just a few shots, huh? .247, God, they keep getting better the farther I go down. Why don't they have a pistol around here?
Who is it? Who's there?
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Crane. Thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, Yes, all right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down. Spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find them. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
Ooh! God, and we just got the gun!
But before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not gonna be pleasant.
God, I just got a rifle.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave, Gray.
Yes, sir.
Alright, sorry I haven't been talking much, this is just how I am right now. Because I am kind of concentrating on everything. Ooh, what do I want to do? Shield mastery, luck of repair sounds good.
Run! Run!
motherfucker! No, what the fuck? God damn. Alright, there we go. Crap, the weapon's broken. No, get off, get off, get off! Get going, get going. Dead. Oops. Ooh, stick your ass out, girl. Ooh, so I can kill it. Okay, okay.
Word of your feet here will spread. Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then. Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear.
God.
Impressive. For a walking dead man.
Shit. Get as much stuff out of these containers as possible, because that's where all the good stuff is. Shit. Well, I think I'm going to end it there for now, guys. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Leave a like. Comment, subscribe if you want to see more. And I will see you all in the next one, and we will continue killing these zombie freaks, and hopefully finish off this mission, because I am tired of just having a mission that leads into another mission and all that. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll